captured an enemy vehicle. Just like weapons and items, you can use your iDroid to have vehicles you've extracted airdropped in. You can also let members of the combat unit use them on dispatch missions. Roger that. Mist. Supposedly the valley up ahead is covered in mist almost year-round. The objective area is beyond there. Bridge has collapsed. Looks like you'll have to go down through the valley. Jumping off the waterfall, boss? Go around.
Thank you.
objective area. You'll have to take the pass. You gotta extract him.
Shabani, your boy sent me.
Enye mosegnet obanatod. No goy break here, bun.
Get over there now.
I'm changing the LZ closer to your position. First stop him, then call in the chopper. Hey, that'll only stop him temporarily. I know it's risky, but I'm changing the LZ closer to your position. First stop him, then call in the chopper. Hey, that'll only stop him temporarily. Cover, boss!
about to counterattack. Take cover, boss.
Roger. Mission complete. Great work. Skullface. So he was in Africa after all. Working behind the scenes, even that man on fire at his beck and call. But what the hell was going on at the Devil's House? Earphones embedded in people's throats, tapes playing voices. And those lumps on their chests. They looked like the ones on the bodies of the oil field. The man on fire burned everything to the ground. But we were recording audio the whole time you were there. We'll conduct a thorough analysis of it. Western arms dealer is going to be inspecting a CFA outpost. It appears he's involved with nuclear weapons development in the area. My hunch is that this guy is somehow connected to Cypher. I've got no proof, but we know Skullface is working through PFs in the region. Anyway, it just so happens a job connected to this inspection has come in. Take a look at your iDroid.